Hello, if you are new here, what's up? If you've been here, what is good? Welcome to the Lovers and Friends vlog, y'all. My friends are about to pull up. One of their friends, another friend that lives in Vegas, is actually picking them up from the airport, and they're stopping at the liquor store right now. They're ordering food to be delivered here. So I have music going, but obviously I paused it to record this. But yeah, it's like 9 p.m. I think we're actually gonna step out. We weren't planning on stepping out, but the guys were drinking on the flight, so they're ready to go. I just went to the gym, showered, washed my hair, shaved my legs, did the whole thing, so we are ready. And now I'm drinking this. They're getting me something to eat, but I'm drinking this rain. I tried it in a vlog before, but this is the orange dreamsicle one. These low-key slap. At least this flavor does. This shit low-key bussin'. And it's bringing me back to life, giving me the energy that I need. So yeah, I'm so excited to see them. I haven't seen Nasir or Ashley in a minute. And then I'm excited to meet their friend, Nadia. And so it's lit. Okay, bye. The level is just so advanced, the bezel is Tiffany stamped, no grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it, they pay me to show you I do it again. Huh? Yeah, I'm in control of the blood. You know how Toby get hot. Let me make this glitz go pop. The grip is over the top. The whip is over the top. I thought about letting her go, but I wasn't over. I can't be pale in my casket, make sure I die with a tan. It's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't want to dance. We are dead.
Alrighty. We died that night. We stayed out way too late. We wanted to be refreshed for the festival. We definitely weren't refreshed, but everybody woke up super early, honestly. Like, we all pretty much took a nap, and we were so excited that we just all woke up. So that was good. Nobody had to be dragged out of bed. But I decided to try these little under eye patches that I got last time I went to TJ Maxx. And honestly, I just have to say, I left them on for about 15 minutes, and I felt like they actually helped with the eye bags. So I was hyped. I put my jewelry on and then just let the under eye mask and then this lip mask kind of bring my skin back to life before I put makeup on. So we were all chilling in the living room, and yeah, then we got ready. Yeah, baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press for wine, dog.
Okay, the fit is fitting. Bro, the pants can. Bro, why are we doing that? They're taking the green pass. Bro, okay, hold on, Wanda. I got the Glock in my rock. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my rock. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine? Walk past, I press, rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soul. Hi. The line is in the car.
I cannot believe this right now.
Oh, we're on a fight. She's got classes.
The gone voice.
Can we be loved and friends?
Wait, yeah.
Next day, pool day, babes. Outside. We rallied for the pool.
Okay, so after the pools, we went to like two clubs and then Dre's after hours. But this is the next morning. I literally got up and started working. And then I had a meeting with Lori Mae to work on my new cheeky logo.
Okay, life update. Also accurate as fuck. Tooth gems are still gemming. We're eating bananas on the couch.
I'm trying so hard.
This lighting is really doing me filthy, but wristband's still on from last night. I showered and the stamps are all still on. We went to like every place we could possibly go. Mm-hmm. I don't know how much footage I got last night, but we ended up at Dre's after hours and...
Yeah, after you said you wanted to chill Sunday.
I literally wasn't going to go out with them.
And then you were the one who were prompting us to take shots at the end of the night.
Anyway, pool parties never end at the pool, bro. No, that's all I'm gonna say.
They end at Dre's after
hours. They, bro, we literally left and the sun was out.
Yeah.
And fell asleep on the ground, woke up, took a bite of a hash brown that was next to me. McDonald's hash brown. And then ended up in my bed somehow. And then woke up and literally went, like, started working.
Yeah.
And then...
We booked flights. Well, we got flights booked.
We, bro, one of our friends has fucking decided that it would be a good idea if we all...
Went to Minnesota.
Went to Minnesota where he lives. Bro, like, really, he did not look this bad right now.
My eyes are not even open.
This is a little better. It's giving Prince Charles, but it's fine.
I might throw up.
So, we're going to Minnesota. They just left for Minnesota. And they booked us a flight.
And I'm trying to find a cover for my work.
Yeah, I'm just going to work from over there. I love that, my job.
I can't
bring
the kids there.
Me. But yeah, I was like, fly the kids out.
Fly the kids out to Minnesota. Just bring them everywhere I go.
He lives in a mansion, right?
It's not a mansion, but it is a very big, nice house.
So we could just lock the kids in like one side of the house, oh, and no, we'll be on the other side.
That shit will end up in flames 10 minutes later.
Fuck them kids. Bro, I applaud you for nannying because I could never. The patience not there for me.
I think I'm gonna go throw up now.
Actually?
I think so.
Oh my god. You weren't kidding. Good luck in there.
Okay. I'm gonna play music for
support. Okay. Hello, my friends. It is dark. I have like no voice. I ended up going to the gym after sitting on the couch and talking with Ashley. I was like, I need to just have a little sense of normalcy for a second and also detox. So I went to the gym, hit the sauna. I still kind of look crazy. I still kind of look like a man, but that's okay, girl. So tomorrow, you heard correct. I'm going right now to get soup, by the way, because we need to eat and our throats are really fucked. our friend literally booked our flights for us, and I was just, I still feel pretty delusional about it. Like, I feel delusional that it's happening. We're gonna leave tomorrow around 5 p.m., which is good because my house is a, it's not so much filled with trash anymore and, like, clothes. I mean, actually, yes, clothes everywhere. But, like, shit just needs to be washed. Like, I need to do laundry. I need to clean my bathroom hella good. I need to just clean everything. Oh, my God. I need to clean so much shit. And I want to do all that before I leave. And then I also, you know, have work. So as much time as I can be on my computer working, the better. So I was like, yes, if we're going to do a flight, we should do it after work. So flying out there after work, I plan on working while I'm out there. It's a dope part about my job is I can work remote. I do have some meetings and stuff, but other than that, it's kind of a mellow week for me. So I'll be able to, like, spend time with them. We're not going to be feral. It's Minnesota. I guess it's pretty low-key out there. So we're not going to be crazy like we were this past weekend. We're going to be, like, more of, like, a wholesome trip. But I'm excited because why not, you know? Why not? Somebody invites you out. You can work while you travel. Why would you not go? Yeah, and honestly, that's just been how I've been feeling lately. I've just been saying yes to every, okay, I don't look that bad now. I've just been saying yes to every opportunity that presents itself to me. Recovery meal. Look at how bad the Doritos
is. This is gonna make up for all the meals I did not eat this weekend.
10x, bro. Sitting outside, trying to recover before our flight. We got clothes drying right here. Trying our best. The video.
Let me see your earrings. The video.
So beautiful. Not even blessed us for real. Oh, that's like opal.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh, he's stealing.
So pretty.
Oh, he's stealing.
Shut up.
Jordan
and equal love. You hear that, Nasir?
Honestly, we all got different things. Earrings, necklace, ring. Because he loves us all differently.
I got Nadia and something.
Yeah. Okay.
What's your... A fucking headache.
Actually, I got him a diamond and my birthstone. Put in one little thing.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Yep. That's cute. Okay. That's
I got this rock.
I got this rock.
I love this rock. I took a picture of the meaning of it too. It's supposed to be like protective energy.
Oh, that one?
Yeah, it's green onyx.
Do you know how to like onyx. Charge your stones and whatnot?
Like put them in the sun or under the moonlight?
Don't put it in the sun.
Don't put it in the
you
sun.
You need to be careful because certain stones, it like washes away the color because they're not supposed to be meant to be put in the sun. You have to look up the stone that you're putting. Your best bet is to charge it with the moonlight.
The moonlight.
Usually full moons.
Yeah, or new moons. It depends on your intention.
There was a new moon 2 nights ago.
It was a full moon. Full moon in Scorpio.
It was like red here.
It was a full moon in Scorpio.
My stone says
I'm wait, I'm balancing.
Positivity.
Oh, it looks so pretty in
positivity.
The white.
Positivity.
I love rocks. Oh, you can like... Whoa.
Ooh.
Shiny. You should put this in your mall.
Shannon.
Then you won't forget. Don't ever do that again.
Unless we're doing something
else. Please stop.
Shannon.
We're watching.
I can't believe they give us for free.
We should be talking to them.
Imagine.
She said
take them.
She said go to Mall of America and try to find a jewelry kit.
Yeah, we should make friendship bracelets tonight.
Why are you laughing at my idea?
Yeah, I was like, wait, that was a real suggestion. It's like, yeah, not really though.
No,
fuck you guys. In the back fighting. Bro, I can't believe he got us jewelry, bro. This shit is so nice.
You jewelry?
I said I can't believe he got us jewelry. Why did you wish I said truly, didn't you, bitch? She's like, it's we've been without alcohol for too long now. Okay. Oh, I think it's silver, so probably not. It's gonna tarnish. You can clean it though.
I'm gonna lose it.
They have
I have to take it off.
They have those like jewelry wipes. I have some at the house that you can like clean your jewelry with, and it's like easy. Oh, it's still pretty right there. You can't while I'm taking a video. You have to.
So long.
Huh?
vlog? Well, blog is writing. Vlog is like video.
I did down there. You can walk. There's a path all under here.
The burra.
The burra. Be my
burra. Ah! So many lights. I feel like I need to put on my blue light glasses just for these lights.
Oh, I guess one for you.
Making change from another place. I still got demons from my younger days. I wish I could shake them, but they follow me. I wish I could take it easy, but this fan is watch. That's my mama, I've been hustling since the sandbox. I'm a rolling stone.
Mall of America.
Yeah.
She said, tuck, tuck, tuck.
They have a Nike right here.
They do.
Yeah.
Where do you go in?
Huh. Oh, yeah.
Come. Are tasting?
Mm-hmm. Which one is that?
I don't know if I can handle this, I might just come up. I'd be down with the crime water after this. I don't know which one to try. I don't really want to try an extra hot one. Without water too? Oh, try.
It's the genius idiot.
Hello. Okay, so I am back from Minnesota, obviously, and I just wanted to show you some of the things that I got at Mall of America. Actually, I got this at the something trade or exchange. It was at a Native American store that we went to. We got two rocks. I showed you guys in the car, so I won't repeat, but they're so cute. They gave us this free one. I guess it's a rock that is, it's agate or something. It's like the rock of Minnesota. So they gave it to us for free because we're chatting it up with them. Then in Mall of America, I went to this little jewelry store and they were having a sale. Girl, you know I love my sales. Three things for $6. Three accessories from this rack. So I got three. Ooh, I got these two hoops right here. I know I need more silver jewelry, but I always gravitate towards gold. I just can't help myself. And I actually lent a giant pair, my biggest pair of hoops, to my friend, like, to go to the club 2 weekends ago. And she lost them. So it was a feral night, so I don't blame her. But I was like, I don't need hoops that big again, but I do need some more gold hoops that aren't real gold, so that if people borrow them and they get lost in the streets, it's okay.
I can't even make this shit up. The next trip that I go on, one of my friends asks to borrow a pair of gold hoops. The only gold hoops I packed were that, like, smooth pair that you see, and she lost one of them. So before I even got to wear them, they were lost to the streets. But at least a friend got use out of them. Oh my god.
So I got these. They're obviously fake. And yeah, they're cute. And then, and the backs are just like the, you know, that type. And then I got this pair, which I thought were so cute for summer. Like, girl. Oh, they're upside down. Like, girl, how cute would those be with, like, a bathing suit or even just a moment like this? Oh my god, so cute. And then last but not least, I hate the backs of these. I hate backs like that, but I can just sometimes I'll just take the backs of other earrings and use them, you know, when they come with shitty backs like this. But these I thought were so cute. The rock is almost like a bluish color. And again, just like a serve with the summer fits. The bag, I feel like, is giving high end, is it not? Next, we went to this store called Urban Planet. And they don't, I don't think they have them on the West Coast because I've literally never been to one. I've never even seen any on the East Coast. So maybe it's just like a Midwest thing. I'm subscribed to somebody who's from Canada on YouTube and she always goes to Urban Planet, and that's the only reason I've heard of it before, because she hauls stuff from them. So I saw it and I was like, girl, we have to go. And my friend from Jersey, Ashley, was like, yes, Urban Planet has the deals. Is this everything that I got? Oh no, I got it. Okay, yeah. So first thing, I got these shorts. Also, don't mind my bed, it's kind of a mess. Sweat shorts. You guys know that I live in sweat shorts. I don't have any that are cargo sweat shorts, so I was like, this is a slay. I will wear the shit out of these. They're super soft on the inside, but definitely that type of material where you're not gonna want to throw it in the dryer. You're gonna want to let it air dry. And girl, you know I've been letting my shit air dry anyway. So the brand is actually Charlotte Russe. I don't know if they're partnered, but they had a bunch of Charlotte Russe stuff there. I got them in a small and they were $10. I was like, I will wear the shit out of these. So, and I don't think I have any black sweat shorts, honestly. I have gray and beige and pink, but, and green, but not, yeah, black. Okay, next, I got another pair of shorts. These are just black, like stretchy denim. And other than the shorts that I have on right now, these are from H&M. They're just like denim. They're black, but they're faded, as you can see. And so it's like, let me give me a crispy pair of black shorts. I like this like square pocket. They have like a cinched waistband, which I love. And then they have this little like hammer hook right here. Brand is just Carpenter. What is the brand? Refuge denim. These are size medium and they were $15. Last but not least, I got this top, which I think is so freaking cute. My friend was making fun of me because I also have like a green skirt. And she swears that the greens that I like are very St. Patrick's Day. And I think they are, but I also feel like a green in the summer slays, even if it does like give St. Patrick's Day vibes. But yeah, this is just like a slinky going out top. You tie this around your neck. It's a little bit of like a scoop. And then what's cool is that it has like a double layer on the titties. So it's definitely still a little nippy, but not as bad as it could be. And the back is open, so a little back tat will definitely do its thing. This is another Charlotte Russe piece and in the size small. And how much was it? $12. So yeah, I will definitely be wearing this out. I feel like I have a lot of casual tops, but going out tops, I don't have that many. I like cycle through the same ones. So when I do see a going out top that I like and that fits me, girl, we snatch it up. So yeah, that's everything that I got at Mall of America. I didn't go too dummy because it's just not necessary. I've been doing a lot of shopping lately. But I was like, we're in the biggest mall in the US. Like, I have to get something. So anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm going to close out this video here. What a time. Oh my goodness, this vlog is so long. Personally, I love long vlogs. I don't watch them all in one sitting, but it's nice to just like, you know, pause and come back to it. So hopefully that's what you're doing with this one. And yeah, big things happening, you guys. I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.